By the 1950s, humans were circling the globe in jet aircraft and had just begun exploring the boundaries of Earth's orbit. But being the fastest on land still held the world's attention. It was both dangerous and exciting. And for a small group of Texans, it was damn near an obsession. A homemade Streamliner motorcycle, built in Texas and powered by a British Triumph 650 engine, was christened the Devil's Arrow. It was an unlikely contender to set land speed records against the well-funded and factory-supported machines from Germany and New Zealand. We'll try to unblur the lines between fact and fiction, truth and hyperbole, courage and just dumb luck. Join us as we discover the legend of the Devil's Arrow.